Okay, now welcome back. Today we are going to start construction, which is exercise 13.2 according to your textbook. Okay, in your textbook only construction of quadrilateral is there. Okay, but without knowing triangle you will not able to understand quadrilateral. So first we'll do few questions from construction of triangle. Okay, construction of triangle which we have done in class 8 also. So today I'll teach you how to construct circumcircle of triangle. Okay, suppose question is construct triangle ABC in which BC equals to 5 cm, AB equals to 6 cm, and angle ABC equals to 60 degree. I think up to here you have done in junior classes. Now we have to know how to construct circumcircle. So you have to construct circumcircle of triangle. Okay, now circumcircle means first you have to know triangle, how to construct triangle. Then from outside the triangle, if circle passes through outside the triangle, this is called circumcircle of the triangle. Okay, so for that first take BC, which is 5 cm. BC, which is 5 cm, and angle ABC is 60 degree means angle B 60 degree. This arc is 60 degree, join it. Now the value of AB is given, which is 6 cm. From here you cut 6 cm and write A, so that ABC is a required triangle. Okay, after that you have to construct circumcircle. Now to construct circumcircle you have to bisect any two sides. There are three sides in the triangle, you bisect any two sides. From here you draw the perpendicular bisector, that means these two is equally divided. BC I have bisected. Now either you bisect AB or AC, it's up to you. I am doing AC. Okay, from A and C join it. So this point is very important. Okay, from here you just write O, then from here take OA, OB or OC as radius, then you draw a circle. This is called circumcircle of triangle. Okay, one more I'll do. BC equals to 6 cm, AB equals to 5 cm, angle ABC equals to 90 degree. Okay, now first take BC, which is 6 cm, angle B is 90 degree. This is 60 degree, this is 120 degree. From 60 and from 120, in the middle this is 90 degree. AB is 5. From here take 5 cm and write A and join it. Okay, now this is 90 degree. Again you have to construct circumcircle, bisect two sides. I have bisected BC, after that I'll bisect AC. Okay, again from here you just write O. From here take OA, OB or OC as radius, then you draw a circle. This is called circumcircle. Now next is in circle. In circle means inside the triangle, which is difficult and it's important also. Okay, you can take the same value. BC is 5 cm, AB is 6 cm, angle ABC is 60 degree. Now first take BC, which is 5 cm, which is 5 cm, then AB 6 but angle B is 60 degree. Take 60 degree, now AB, which is 6 cm and join it. Okay, now in circle means inside the triangle. For that you have to bisect any two angle. Okay, now one of the angle is 60 degree, this I am bisecting. From here and from here you draw an arc. Okay, after that angle C, you make one arc, then from here you cut it and join it. Okay, now whenever this point comes, suppose this is O. Okay, from here take little longer, then draw another arc. okay, in circle, this is very important. Then from here, with the same measurement, you bisect it and join it. This is called perpendicular bisector. Now, from this point and this point, you just marked it and draw a circle. It has to touch all the vertices. This is called in circle. I'll do one more question. Okay, now I'll do ICSE 2014 question. Okay, AB equals to 5 centimeter, BC equals to 5.5 centimeter, and AC is equal to 6 centimeter. The difference between here also you have to construct in circle. The difference between this question and previous question is here angles are not given. Okay, all the sides are given. Now I am taking BC as base, which is 5.5 centimeter. 5.5 centimeter. After that, AB. AB is 5 centimeter. Take 5 centimeter with the help of scale, then draw an arc. Okay. AC is 6 centimeter. Again, take 6 centimeter, and then from C, try to touch the previous arc. Then you just write A and join it. This is triangle, which is 6 centimeter, and AB is 5 centimeter. Now you have to construct in circle. To construct in circle, all the process are same. You have to bisect any two angle. I am bisecting angle B. For that, I have to draw one arc. Then from here and here, you bisect this angle. Similarly, here, okay? And from this point, draw further arc. Now this is point O. Then from this point, take little longer, then draw an arc, okay? Then from here and join it. Now, from this point, you take radius, then draw a circle. This is called in circle, which is important and it's difficult also compared to circumcircle. Now, come to quadrilateral. Okay, quadrilateral, first I'll teach you how to construct square. Now, square means all sides are equal. A, B, C, D. Square means all sides are equal and these angles are 90 degree. Okay. Now, suppose the question is construct square of side 5 centimeter. Construct square of side 5 centimeter means you take 5 centimeter. Suppose this is AB or BC. Okay. 5 centimeter. Then from here you have to draw 90 degree because in square angles are 90 degree, here also 90 degree. Now square means all sides are equal. If it is 5 centimeter, everywhere it has to be 5 centimeter. Then from here, from A, you cut 5 centimeter, okay? From B also you cut 5 centimeter. This is C and this is D, then join it. So that this is square of side 5 centimeter. Now next is rectangle. Next is rectangle. Rectangle means opposite sides are equal and angles are 90 degree. If this is 6 centimeter, this is 4 centimeter, or okay, 4 centimeter. This is 6 centimeter, this is 4 centimeter, and these angles are 90 degree. Okay. First take 6 centimeter. Suppose this is AB. Okay, again here, these angles are 90 degree, make 90 degree. Okay, this is 60, 120, 90. Now, join it. Now, this is 6 centimeter and another side is 4 centimeter. From here, you cut 4 centimeter. Okay, this is C, 4 centimeter. From here also, 4 centimeter. Then this is D, then this is rectangle of side 6 centimeter and 4 centimeter. So in this way you have to construct. And the last question is, suppose rhombus. Rhombus and square, all the sides are same, but in square diagonals are equal, but in rhombus diagonals are not equal. Okay, suppose question is construct a rhombus of side 5 centimeter. Suppose this is 5 centimeter, okay, BC, AB, you can write anything. Then bisect this, take more than half, bisect this, okay. Then from here, take 5 centimeter and cut it. Again from here take 5 centimeter and cut it, and same goes down also, 5 centimeter, 5 centimeter, then join everything. So this is your rhombus. Okay, thank you very much. In next class I'll do midpoint formula. After that we'll do Pythagoras theorem, that is the last chapter for ICSE class 9 syllabus. Thank you very much.